in this video, I'll be reviewing this Pokemon card pack ASMR style. Okay, it's one portfolio and Pokemon TCG booster pack. I did Pokemon videos on social media, but I never did any here, so I want to give it a try and see if you guys don't like it. It's got Lugia, and this one by Garen Protas says, and it holds decent, okay. Fungus, so just average Pokemon, really. Average. Elgium. So bad. That's a good one. He's an older character, so that would be a good one. I think that's a new character, I believe. Solosis. Cryogunk. Ooh, I don't know what this is, but this looks nice. Rayquaza, VMAX. That looks cool. Train card, not worth much. And low bunny, I think that's another one, but I'm not sure. And quad stone, so trainers are most likely not much. So that's it. Comes to, I said the booster packs aren't much, so there's not a lot to show, really. I definitely like this old because I know he's an old character for sure, so that's it. Because one I want to play question. This one I like a lot. I'm not sure if it's valuable or not. I have to find out. My girlfriend knows a lot about Pokemon. She's like a Pokemon encyclopedia. She knows just about everything there is about Pokemon. So I'll have to ask her if she knows if this is valuable or not. But that's why I really do like this, the way it looks, though. It looks really nice with that gold. Anyway, this is this video.